When life hands you lemons, look out because you might get soaked. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing Loaded Lemons from Entertoyment. Loaded Lemons is a four-player game for ages 6 and up. The game comes with 4 lemons, 13 chips, and an electronic sound timer. The timer requires 2 AAA batteries, not included. You'll need to apply the stickers to the chips, and you might need a tool like a flathead screwdriver to open the lemons. Fill all 4 lemons with water and prepare to get soaked. Or maybe you won't get soaked. The 4 animal sounds are elephant, dog, horse, and rooster. 2 of the lemons squirt water. Each player should demonstrate whether their lemon is a squirter or not. Hit the timer, listen for the trumpets, and then every time you hear your animal sound, swap the position of any 2 lemons. The animal sounds are not the most convincing, but different enough from one another that you should be able to recognize yours. While the game plays, make sure to pay attention to where each lemon winds up. Once you hear the final siren, stop swapping and start betting. It's like 3-card Monte, but with 4 lemons. Do you think the lemon in front of you squirts? Place a yes or no chip. If you believe it's yes, squirt an opponent. If you think it's no, squirt yourself. If you are correct, you get a lemon chip, and the first player to earn 3 chips wins. Loaded Lemon seems like a good outdoor game for warm summer days. Otherwise, you'll just get wet. The game is cute, but I'm not sure how much repeat play you'll get out of it. In my opinion, if you want to soak your friends and family, put the game down and have an old-fashioned water fight. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.